restarting the lottery machines, you're going to take your T key, you're going to push it in, turn it to where it's open.
Underneath here on the very bottom, there's a silver switch. You flip it, it's going to shut everything down, flip it back on, and it will start everything back up.
You close it and lock it back up, and the machine will reset itself from where it needs to be.